one there. Great play by Gomez. He sawed the bat off. He's got part of it in his hand. Part of it went toward third base right in front of Fryman. And a diving catch by Gomez.